Please, Chief.
Nothing doing.
But, Chief, if you'll just let me go to Peru, I can crack this whole thing wide open.
Now, see here, young lady. I said no, and I happen to be boss around here.
Why, of course you are, Chief. That's just why I told Pan Am you'd okay my reservation.
What? You've already made your reservation? Well, I guess it's worth sending you to Peru just to get you out of my hair. Take Olson with you for protection.
But I don't need any protection.
You heard me.
Well, okay.
Are you packed?
Not yet.
Well, what are you standing around here for? Want to miss the plane?